Major combat in the Iraq war is now ended. Saddam Hussein was deposed and an Iraqi government was democratically elected. The war resulted in over 4,700 coalition casualties and an estimated 100,000 Iraqi civilian casualties, and the estimated cost of the war is $1 trillion or more. Was the Iraq war worth it?